Hi everyone, my name is Little Crow, and welcome to this little game called Leaving Lindo. Leaving Lindo is based around a girl named Claire. I think she's named Claire. I'm not 100% sure. So sorry for that, but we'll find out in the game. But she's about to leave her hometown, which is Lindo, obviously. And she's been living here in Lindo all her life, so that could be a challenge for her. This game looks so beautiful and so good. It's an exploring game, and it's made with Unity actually. And here is where it gets kind of mind blowing for me at least. Eastshade Studios is what the studios that are behind this game is called, and they're working on another game that's called Eastshade, which is an open world exploring game also. So this game is kind of an introduction to that game in a way. And the thing is that it's three people behind that studio. It's three people making those games. And it's so beautiful and so big and so good. And I don't know if it's good because I haven't played it, but it looks good. And I don't think this game is very long. It's pretty short. But let's get into it and test it out. Try it out. No, test it out. Try it. Okay. Interact. What is this? Oh, that sensitivity though! Where does it say interact? It said interact somewhere. This mount, I can't play with that sensitivity. Fucking 50? Try 20. Why? Much better. Okay. Can jump? Where the f- This follows me. What the fuck do I do? Asking that already. it should interact with something. Here. Somewhere. Did I break the game? There. Okay. Clara. Oh, Clara is her name. Not Claire. Congratulations on your acceptance into the Guild of Scientific Exploration. You have been appointed Junior Marine researcher aboard pioneering expedition into the Northern Seas. We have arranged for your crewmates to collect you at the port of Lindo. Please ensure you have the following materials prepared prior to your departure. Spaceship uniform and all these things that's crossed out. Great voyages. We all look forward to learning of your discoveries. All eyes on the horizon. Okay. She needs to pack a few more things. Standard issue gold uniform. Okay, so now I have like spaceship. But I just put it in there. I still need to pack a few more items. There's something. There was. Oh, I hate those. Sorry, I can't read it. Oh, okay, I gotta try. they could be important. There was a girl who started at the sea and took notes on fancy something. She studied the water and chased down the otters? I think that's what it says. The girl searched many neat things. One day the girl will sail out on her own on a big wooden ship that she calls her home. She'll go to new lands and sleep in the sands while she researches many neat things. Sorry for how terrible this poem is, but I think it suits you. Less than three. Love, Jacob. I can remove the curtains. Hey! Nice house! I like this house. I'm going to little cousin Toma. He's so sweet. Oh, miss. You're going to miss. I get it. Oh, what more is it? Spaceship uniform. Great boy. It's just. Can I go out here? Oh, I can. Okay. So now I can go out. Zoom. Yeah, zoom. How do I zoom? Oh! Is there something here? I don't think there is something here. That's a scary fucking ladder. Oh. Hey! Hey, Ma! How you doing? Okay, what is out here? I should talk to Mom before I go, okay. Oh, it was her mom, actually. Can I see myself? Flying! Pull rod. Found something. I'm writing a single. Time to express my resentment of this decision. Clara is still a child. Why are we letting her choose a path that might destroy both her and our family? Have you really considered the risks of this expedition? Are you even concerned for the safety of your own daughter? Stop her from doing this before it's too late. Concerned, your brother. Fuck you, brother. Oh, look at this. It's so beautiful. This is maybe fucking unity. Three people. Mind blowing. Is this daddy? Hi, Dad-a-Rooney. Hey, Dad. Wonder if Dad would be proud of me. Oh, he's dead? Your dad's dead. Alright, sad. A spare ship! Here we go. Oh, I didn't read. Can I read? Okay. The first of its class and the first to cross the Naden Sea. RSS Turtle. So it won't go fast then. Are you see? Ow! Are you seeing what I'm seeing here? Those ales or bottles look so much like the ones in Skyrim. Can you see that? And the cheese too, kind of. Oh, that's awesome. Think you got a little what's the word again? I can't remember. You know what I mean. Inspiration, that's the word, from Skyrim. Amadoué. What does that mean? Amadoué. Mother. Good morning, dear. I should do a voice. Good morning, dear. I made you these baskets of treats to make your trip. They won't last long, but I hope they remind you of home. That was a terrible voice for her. Oh, and I remembered how sick you got in those canoes. I can only imagine that you will be like on your expedition. I know. We have bottles. Okay, just stop. Don't do it. It's terrifying. Look at her eyes. Okay, I'll just read with my normal voice because I clearly couldn't do that. I know we have bottles of sickness reliever around here somewhere. Your father always needed it too. Would you go check the attic? I don't want you to be sick all over your new friends. I'll take a look. You'll have to find the damn attic pool. Okay, I found that. Gonna run. Run, Rooney. Oh, there's another note. Shading Pouch, Delano Rebuilds. Mudslide devastates buildings, but not. Okay. I don't know. Just 4 months into reach. And the town of Lindo shines with the hope of becoming a modern city. After the poor town was utterly destroyed in a mudslide, many citizens of Lindo relocated to Nava, seeking quick recovery and an established local despite this. Some dedicated Lindosans were reckless. Okay. Okay. Attic. Attic, attic, attic. This is a really nice house. Where's the ship? Oh. I thought it was the door. Where? The attic? Well, where the fuck is the attic? Uh-oh, there. Is this mom's room? Ah! This is nice. Oh, this is actually cool. I want to try. Okay, I can't. I can't jump. I want to jump down. Take my the attic. Well, it's very nice though. I would love a house like this, but it would be kind of dangerous. Maybe a fence would be nice to have. Well, this is a spare fucking uniform. Already have one. What am I searching for? There. Mixture of grinder and peppermint. It always works. I hope I don't... Sea legs, what's that? This will have to do it in the meantime. Okay, can I go into my room now? Look at my room. My room is amazing. I would love this. I love this house. So nice. I want this house. Great voyages, spaceship uniform, but what the f? Yeah, that's not a thing you can get. I think. Spaceship uniform, but I have that. Need to pack a few more items, you fucking dick. Well, this is mom's room, obviously. There's nothing here that I can pick up. So obviously it's number one. In the attic, number two, in my room. Maybe I gotta check a little better. Yeah, I can't pick anything up from here. Not a thing. I can't pick up anything. Promise. Well, then it's probably something in my room. I don't get it. Well, it can be down there too, though. There's something. Great voyages. Okay, now I got that. The seas of the north are widely unexplored. Researchers predict that waters are expansive and small expeditions have revealed numerous islands filled with diverse life and communities. Due to the unpredictable and violent nature of these waters, many exploration ships have been lost while attempting to form new contracts and carry out scientific research. I'm going to need this. Okay. Can I read that from so far away? It's like over there. How? Can I go now? What did it say? A spare uniform, right? Fuck. I gotta sneeze. Fuck it. Okay, it stopped. There! Again? Bah, with only what I put in this trunk. Makes me wonder about why I have so much stuff in this room. All packed! One fucking book and a fucking uniform. That's it. That's all you need for to spend the rest of your life away. Bye, Ma! Didn't you talk to you? You're finished packing. You have a busy day ahead of you, so enjoy yourself. I'll meet you at the Lindo Docks this afternoon. Do you say anything more? Okay. On a duet. What language is that? Visit the forest, uncle's farm, visit the tea house, stay here. What? Tea house. You're going to get some tea, friends. My last goodbyes. Saved. Oh, this is so nice. Oh, look at this. It's mind-blowing. Hurrah! Terrific. Ah, there is a great explorer. Here is the great explorer, making her farewells to all lowly, what? Lowly? With W? Maybe it means something else, I don't know. Folk that are clever enough to go on their own expeditions. I'm trying to do different voices, but I kind of suck at it. I'm going to try to get better. I earned my position fairly.
Fair or unfair, it doesn't make my own failure any easier to swallow. I truly thought that I would be picked up for the expedition. All the tests, all those nights of research, the endless planning and preparing. I've never worked so hard in my life. How could it be all for nothing?
Oh, that kills my throat.
I know I shouldn't dwell on it. You worked hard too. And to you do deserve this opportunity in the guild, my friend.
Maybe I should do a voice like this, because I'm playing a girl.
Sorry, camera fucked up. I should probably do the a girl voice for her, since she's a girl.
It is true.
I can't do that voice, I'm sorry. Okay. I'll do more normal voice for him, though.
It is true, but I felt so confident about the exam we took. I was sure there was nothing I could do better.
Keep training. I know we'll get there.
Thanks, Clara. It means a lot to know that you think that. With any luck, I'll be setting off on my own journey by the time you come home.
I hope so.
Enjoy your journey. I know you're going to do an excellent job. Promotion after promotion, I'm sure.
If I'm going to talk to like 10 different people, I can't do fucking a voice for everyone. It's going to be hard. I can't, Clara, I can't believe today is finally here. It is so exciting to begin to be around.
Think of it. In just 3 years, you might have discovered an entire new civilization. And imagine the advancements you'll make to science.
You don't give me too much credit.
Not at all.
You've got what it takes to be a great explorer. They sing songs about you, I'm sure of it.
I forgot to read. This morning I was thinking of that fort we used to play in. The one out in the forest. I might go see that if it's still standing.
It is. I went out there last night. I was in the forest thinking about your expedition and all the amazing things you were going to see. And then I heard the most beautiful drumming it sounded to. Triumphant.
It was like a prelude to your life as an explorer. I look forward to telling you all about it.
Me too. Come on, let's enjoy your final day. Remember to visit once you become the greatest discoverer on the seas.
Okay. So I just decided I can't do a voice for every single character because I'm obviously gonna talk to like fucking 30 people in this game. But I can do the girl voice for Kara.
Shady and Brew, thanks.
The Shady and Brew blend originated from this okay. So it's like just
certainly. Nether Lifty.
Am I getting fucking high or something? Oh, the collars! I didn't try that one. Okay, there's normal. Okay. No, oh no. Getting high, I'm trippy. How is this tea? Collars fucking change. Sha. There. I know it's changing it. Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna go around high.
Yuri the Bard.
I've heard music is this legendary. If only we're becoming the week over. Can't talk to him. I don't know him. I know that Gandalf guy.
It's Daddy!
I think. Wait, Daddy. Just wait a little. No, that's Daddy. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. Hey, Gandalf. That's all. Except him.
Jacob.
Hi, Clara. I hope I'm not crashing your celebrations. I wanted to part with you as a friend. Last time we met was too sad for such an exciting time in your life. I made this journal for you. I know how quickly you fill in them and thought you could see and use an example.
It's beautiful.
Remember when we first met, you were doing a study of anemones, and you thought I was under a lab underclassman and I had to take notes for you on your findings. You were so enthused about your work, and it
even got me interested. I didn't tell you what I was in the part of it, the program, until you finished your study. They were awful notes, but I still have them. Oh, oops. Sorry, Sir Jacob. I never doubted you'd achieve your goals. I never doubted you'd achieve your goals with the Academy. You're one of the most determined people I've met. I'm glad I had the chance to know you.
I'll be back one day.
Oh no, don't think of it like that. This is your adventure. This is no need to waste. It's no need to waste it by longing for the future or for other paths you could have taken. It's easy to see that this is your dream. I'm just glad to watch you set off to live it. Take care. Maybe our paths will cross again in one day.
I hope so.
It's a lot of talking in this game. But I feel like I have to, because it will get a voice that's reading all the text. You don't need to read it yourself, but you're probably not reading it yourself anyway. But it just gives more life to the episode, I mean the game, okay? Pull? What do you mean? Oh. Whoa. What is the point of this? Woo! Okay. She's gotta have big hands to be able to do that with all the balls in the same fucking time. Whee! I slide it down the thing. Handle. Okay, so what's that all? There goes everyone. Walk to Uncle's farm.
Uncle's farm?
Change isn't always easy.
Save.
Waddle, waddle, waddle. Waddle, waddle, waddle. So this is Uncle's farm. Look at it. It's beautiful.
Voodoo doll.
Struggle.
Hey, Uncle Sam, where are you?
Oh, he's not here. Okay, he likes to get hot. I've never met anyone who likes boom sack. Okay. Brother, I understand your concerns. Oh, it's like this... The uncle said this to mother, and mother sent it back. I don't know whose brother this is. I don't know. Okay, just forget what I said. I understand your concerns, and do not assume that. Assume that I don't blame them. However, I can't read that.
I hate this. Sorry, it's so hard.
Basic guide to East Shade. Whoa. Uncle? Is everyone looking the same here?
Oh, it's itchy.
I'm sorry for not always being able to read those. Some of the notes, because the font, I can't read them. I have dyslexia, so it's not always that easy. But those fonts, I've never managed to read them. Like when my grandma gives me like birthday cards and stuff, I can't read it. I was like, oh, I can't read it, sorry. The font, I don't understand it. She writes exactly like that. So, yeah. Do you hear this sound just to know you? Kara, I wasn't expecting you so early. You haven't found anything interesting, I hope.
Just some musty old books.
I saw you reading the letter from your mother. The idea of you leaving us has been easy for me to understand, and the fact that it's such a dangerous journey only makes it more confusing for me.
Haven't you ever wanted to explore the world?
Of course not. I have my place here, and it's plenty to do. Why would I sacrifice my safety for something completely unknown?
I agree with this guy.
It's more to life than following routines.
Yes, there are unfortunate accidents too. Sailing about in the northern seas, of all places, have you even considered that you may not survive this?
This expedition is doomed yet.
You have no idea what this expedition. What is it? Did I say expedition last time? I don't know. We'll hold. You've read books at your academy. Perhaps you've heard some tales, but you don't know what you're doing. Just as your father didn't know what he was doing until it was too late. And now look at where he is, at the bottom of the sea. Oh, so he was a sailor too. So that's why this guy doesn't want him. Or want her to go out. And that's what it deserves for his recklessness. I'm sorry, Clara. That was uncalled for. You know I loved him dearly.
My father died living his dream.
Of course. I only worry that this will be the last time I'll see you. I wish I could convince you that life here is just as exciting as everywhere else. That there is really nothing so great about the rest of the world. But I see that you know your desires.
It's only 3 years.
Perhaps the longest years of my life, Clara. Send a word to us when you can. I'll be thinking of you. We'll be thinking of you. You gonna give me a hug? No. So that's it? Where does he go? I want to know where he's going. Following Uncle Sam. Hey, Uncle Sam. Hi. Oh, he's just going in circles, probably. Out. Maybe I should look around a bit more. What is it to look at? Shh. Knock him out. Over. Pass! So not, if he was not there earlier, was he?
Hippocash.
Tuma. My dad says go to Crash Body Ocean and then you'll sink to the bottom.
Luckily, I'm a fantastic swimmer.
But you can't swim all the way out of the ocean, right?
No. No, but I have a very good captain.
Has your captain ever crashed in the ocean?
Never. Oh, fuck.
I keep thinking my text will come up there, too. So I click before I get to read it.
Really? So you don't think you're going to die?
Of course not, Toma.
Okay, but look. My boat's crashed into a storm with the passengers that fell aboard. Now the last sea.
That's so unlucky. Should we rescue them?
Yes! There are 4 passengers missing. We need to find them.
Well, I know what one. This guy. Are you following me? Was that voice annoying? Good. Because that was my attention.
Hurry! They're dying!
Hurry! They're dying! Fucking asshole.
Oh, so perish!
When I was little, I accidentally stepped on a boomsack sapling. Uncle didn't allow me back from the farm for a long time. Oh, hi.
Why is those fishing? Oh, captains, of course.
That's your answer!
Is there something here?
I saw a shovel. Oh, I'm gonna dunk. Here's a shit. I don't know. So many summers spent with this old shovel. Goodbye, shovel. I can't say I'll miss you. Oh, okay. Where is the last fucker? Think I've been everywhere now. Maybe it's in the corner or something. Get out of the way, kid. That's such a little house compared to mine. Like, in our real life, but, well, my house is bigger than that, too, in real life. I mean, apartment. No house. But I meant the house to, Clara's house and mother. Got it. Now call me little fuck. Let's talk.
They all survived this, find me, Clara!
thing they all know how to swim. Don't die, okay? I won't. Promise. See you later!
Fuck it, kid.
Walk in the forest.
Walk in the forest, Gandalf.
Need to clear my head.
Save.
So, what am I supposed to do that? Oh, so I can go out here too. The music. What are you up? Is there anything to do here? Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Look at this. This is truly insane. Or hide out. Be aware. No, do not fall in. We might not be able to save you. What happens if I fall in? Can't even fall in. It's treasure hunters, don't we? Bring your own tools.
The Wall of Treasures.
Oh. It's the Woodhouse that had us kids. Now I get it.
Here's a crazy drum we found in the forest.
Maybe it's something underneath. Okay, it's not. Was that all then? Lovely music. There's something.
Rania was always a pretty good artist.
Fucking can't read. There's a broom. It's fire! Okay. I think that's it. Oh, look, it's so beautiful. Look at it. My ear's itching. What is this? Oh, she's laying down. Fuck. Oh, what happened? My dad. Walk a little faster, please. So she's probably dreaming. That's what my guess. Like, she's, everyone's like, "Oh, you're gonna die in that ship," right? So she's like, "No, I'm not." And like, this is probably supposed to be the ship that's crashed that she's on, like in a dream. Or maybe a plot twist, and she can see into the future, and they're all gonna die, and this is a great adventure. Probably just a dream, though. Now she woke up again. So it was only a dream. Did you hear all those voices and stuff? Beautiful. I'm stunned by this. You can probably tell, like, it's amazing. Look at it. It's made from three people with fucking Unity engine. Ha! What? So amazing. Oh. Lindo Naba. Oh. She spent too much time in a kid. She's not ready to move on just yet. What else is there to do? Like, I've visited every place, I've done everything that needs to be done. I talked to everyone. What is this? We spent so many
nights sleeping under the stars. I used to pretend that each tiny light was an island in a massive black sea.
Oh, really?
I should have brought this cup back in. Guess Mom hasn't missed it all these years.
It's very unlikely if you put that. She's probably like, I don't know, 20 years old or something now. And when she was little, maybe 10 years old or something. It's very unlikely that this cop has been there for 10 years. Even though she came here and played all the time. Nobody keeps something in one place for 10 years. Usually. Especially out in the woods. Anyone down here? Can't go down here. So what else is there to do now? I don't think there is anything. Oh, here's something. What is this?
This has been here for as long as I can remember. How many different songs has this sung?
So, yeah. I can play with the keyboard too. Dun, dun, dun,
dun. How did that song Dad taught me go again?
That's a beautiful, beautiful song, actually. Little melody.
Let me see if I can still play it. Tab.
Don't tell me I have to play that. Don't tell me that I have to fucking play that. Oh, fucking ass. I'm not gonna be able to do this without looking it up. Because I'm so bad at things like this. This goes under puzzles, right? I'm so bad at it. So bad. Like patterns, and like if you know those pattern games, memory games where you like have to. Let's say if they're a pattern and it's a big green thing. And it lies like blue or something in a pattern, and you have to do the exact same thing. No way. Can't do it. So this is probably kind of the same thing. Start with this. Okay, it starts with this. This one. I think it's that one. Yeah. So what now? Good son. This one, and then this one. Oh, it chose me. I didn't pay attention. Fuck. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Oh, fuck. That, then, okay. That, then that, then that, then that, then that. Then. Oh, it's more. Oh, okay. It's the first part is this, 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 right? Second part is this, 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 this. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Ah. Fuck. Is it, the first part, I just gotta do it, like, so I don't forget. Like that, and the second part is there, there, and there, and there. So basically that, that, and that, I think. Fuck. Jumps over this one. No, fuck. What? That, 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 and then that, that, and then it goes like this. Fucking ass. This, 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 and this. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck that one, that, 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 and that. I can't remember the second part. It's impossible. Okay, so that, 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 and that. No? There, 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 there. Okay. There! Finally, that's it! Oh. Fucking ass.
This shell of our just baby one.
This was the shell of just our baby one.
Is it through the fire? The grown ones were huge, as big as you are, Clara. The entire beach was covered with critters. It looked like the land itself was moving.
That's all? That's everything? It goes back here, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna play that again. Fuck you. Now, can I go? Can I run? I wanna run. Can't run. Sorry, Mac. Nope. No running. She goes relatively fast, though, so, yeah. Bum, 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 bum. It was a nice song. That's gonna be stuck in my head. Go to the docks. Is it like, does she leave and then the game is over? Or is it like, you have to play it on the boat? I'm not sure, but it's a short game, so I don't think you have to play it. You're gonna play it on the boat. Yeah, I can't go? Oh, I can. Can I go in here? I can't. Da, na, na, na. Dun, dun, dun. Fly, I'm flying. Lindo's construction has come a very long way in the last few weeks. Hello.
Who?
Hi, are you from Nava? Did you go to the academy?
Yes.
Whoa, a lot of my friends moved to Nava after the mudslide. My dad says Lindo's port is safer though, so we're staying.
This where the mudslide happened?
No, it was over that hill. No, it was over that hill. To the dangerous trip. I like how he didn't point or anything. He was like, no, it's over that hill. What hill? It's too dangerous to go there now. It was a really old stinky town. It was a really old stinky town, and now it's in the river. The new town will be way cooler, but the problem is that it's not as cool as Nava. Fucking right about that, bitch. Can I go in here, though?
Hey, everyone, I'm just gonna say hi and bye.
Fuck you.
Eh! Eh!
I'm stuck!
This game was built of a lot. What is up here though? Little house. Can't go in there because it's not my house. Well, I understand that.
What are you doing in my house?
What are you finding there? Digging for gold?
Look at her face, it's so creepy.
Mother? Is that her mother? I did not recognize her. Her face was not that creep in the house. Even though she had no eyes then.
Oh, Kara, it's finally time. When you were little, we thought you'd never leave home. You're so happy to stay in bed all day, drawing, playing with your toys, and listening to stories. A few days later, everything changed. We could hardly get you to stay for a few minutes. All of life was exciting for you. Every speck of dirt and puddles of water was like a universe filled with unexplored wonders. That was when I knew there was no way you're going to be able to stay home and resist the mysteries of the world. And look at you now. You can't believe how proud and excited I am for you.
Will you be okay without me?
I will just be fine, aside from missing you every day. I'm more worried about what you do without me around to hassle you into good health.
Are you worried I'll die?
Kara, whether we live our lives or avoid them, our time still comes. I'm going to miss you and worry about you, but I'm not going to wish to stay here because you were scared of a little risk.
Thank you for everything.
You serve it all, Clara.
Oh, it's sad. So sad. I hate goodbyes. I hate sad goodbyes. This is Uncle. How's that?
These worthless workers! They can't do anything right!
Oh, that face!
Oh, that last part in the bar killed my throat. Can't do that. What happened to your face?
I gotta say that.
Since when did you Navian foragers become so insolent? Ah, of course. How silly of me. You've always been disgustingly innocent. Insolent, sorry. Who are you supposed to be anyway?
I'm sent to deployment for the Explosion Guild.
Ah, I never would have guessed. Your trunk is so shabby and I've taken you for a vagabond. It's a shame how the guild stands for have fallen. Anyhow, I won't be distracted by you any longer. Any moment without supervision and these imbeciles will butcher my designs.
Can I talk to you again? I don't want to say your face is ugly. Sorry. It is though, but you got mad. Fuck. Hi. Is that Uncle Sam? Can I say something to those guys? Hurry, stop! Stop, you little fuck! You can play if... No, I don't want to play. Fuck you. No, fuck off. Guess I have to. Fuck. Where's the... Fuck. What am I supposed to do? This is kind of too close. Oh. Well, I gotta hit that thing. Come on, time is running up. Yay! Nice one! Got it. Fuck you. You know what? Fuck your ball. Fuck your ball. I'm gonna fucking throw it in water. No! No! Like, no! Fuck! Yes, I'm trying to steal your ball. I'm trying to fucking throw it in the ocean. Fucking brat. Whoa! Okay, I'm coming! I want to talk to people first. Calm the fuck down.
Mush out.
Captain Greta. It's time to board. All aboard!
Bye, home!
Bye, everyone!
Sorry, I just accidentally clicked the record button, so it turned off the recording. Set sail.
Bye, everyone. Bye. Miss you. See you later. 3 years. Bye.
So that's the game. Is that all? Are we gonna get more of her story?
It's almost time.
Oh, so that was the game. Okay. Well, that was a nice short little game. But that was interesting. I want to know, we probably won't get to know anything else, but because the next game, Eastshade, is, it's kind of the same universe, but it's not the same characters or anything. Not the same story, it's a completely different thing. Because this is just an introduction to the game, and everything's different in the other game. Except the graphics and stuff. But I kind of want to know what's going to happen with Claire. Is she going to die? Is she going to do great? Is she going to be eaten by octopus kraken? I don't know. But I guess we won't find out that, because it won't be a continuation or anything to this game. So that's the end of the story, I'm sorry. But super, 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 super much creds to Eastshade Comp Studios for this. This game was truly amazing. It was really short, but it's amazing how much they've actually done with just Unity and three people. And the other game that's coming out is even bigger, because that's an open world game and much more features, and it's not going to be this short, so. But it's impressive. Three people. Even this game. It's impressive. Three people with Unity. Like, it's a mind blowing. So, well, this is it, I guess. So, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Set sail and go!